was a freshman in high school, and I remember thinking how poised she looked.
I was struck by her bravery.
She was using her strength and her voice and her truth to stand up and to speak out and to really control the narrative and the story that was being told about her life.
It would have been more comfortable to remain silent. I felt that I had to tell the truth.